Sri Vaiko? A very serious issue.
Thank you very much.
Please,
I would like to draw the kind attention of this house through you, sir. In Andhra Pradesh, this High Court is called Andhra Pradesh High Court. Karnataka High Court. Kerala High Court. Rajasthan High Court. Punjab and Haryana High Court. And Madhya Pradesh High Court. The nomenclature, it is in the name of the states. Therefore, the Madras High Court should be renamed as Tamil Nadu High Court. Tamil Nadu Advocates Association adopted a resolution in this regard. Language to be used in the Supreme Courts and the High Courts is dealt with in the Article 348 of the Constitution of India. The states Chhattisgarh, Gujarat, Karnataka are demanding that their regional language should be allowed as a court language in the respective High Courts. Whereas in Uttar Pradesh, Madhya Pradesh, Rajasthan, Bihar, Hindi is also a court language along with English. I understand that the Supreme Court also taking steps for translation of judgments in regional languages in the right direction. The Tamil Nadu Assembly adopted an unanimous resolution to make Tamil also a court language along with English in Madras High Court. Therefore, it is high time the Union Government should also take initiative to enable the regional languages to be the court language along with English.
Right. Sri Abhiranjan Biswas.
உங்களை மகிழ்வித்துக் கொண்டிருப்பது மதிமுகம் தொலைக்காட்சி. மக்கள் தினமும் முகம் காணும் தொலைக்காட்சி.